I have a new idiom for you. Kesh raftan. Kesh raftan means to take away. وقتی که از یه نفر یه چیزی رو کش میری یعنی چی؟ یعنی ازش ور میداری، میدزدی، میبری ازش یه چیزی رو. In English, you take something away from somebody. از یه نفر یه چیزی رو کش میبری. یا اینکه you take away something from somebody. Kesh is actually elastic band. Kesh raftan means to take away. طرف فلنگو بست. یعنی چی؟ یعنی طرف فرار کرد. In English, he escaped. He disappeared. فلنگو بستن. To escape or to disappear. طرف خودشو خیلی میگیره. یعنی چی؟ یعنی که دماغ سر بالاست، سر سنگینه، مثل این که از دماغ فیل افتاده. In English, someone who is too arrogant, too snob, somebody who looks down on somebody, on other people. خودشو میگیره. میگن طرف یوبسه. یوبس یعنی چی؟ یعنی یوبوست داره، درسته؟ ولی وقتی میگیم طرف یوبسه منظورمون اینه که طرف خودشو خیلی میگیره. In English, he's constipated. But no. It means he's arrogant, he's snob, he looks down on other people, he's constipated, یوبسه. وقتی که میگن طرف مثل این که عصا قورت داده یعنی چی؟ یعنی که خودشو خیلی میگیره. In English, عصا قورت دادن is literally to swallow a cane. No, but the real meaning is that he is too arrogant and he thinks too much of himself. He is a snob. عصا قورت داده. He has swallowed a walking cane. هلو تو گلو. Peach in the throat. What does it mean? هلو تو گلو یه ضرب المثل، یک حکایت، یک کنایه از اینکه یک کار راحت و بی درد سری رو آدم انجام بده. Translated into English, هلو تو گلو, peach in the throat. It means to do something very easily, simply, things that are too simple. When you chew the fat, it means that you're having a long, leisurely conversation or you're chatting with somebody. Now, in Farsi, موقعی که شما دارید با یه نفر گپ میزنید، صحبت میکنید، میشه to chew the fat. When you say to somebody, it's all Greek to me, you mean that I don't understand any of the things you are telling me. In Farsi, یه چیزی رو که شما اصلا نمیفهمید، طرف مثل این که داره یونانی صحبت میکنه یا یه زبونی صحبت میکنه که شما اصلا نمیفهمید، It's all Greek to me. Something incomprehensible. When you say dead as a doornail, it means it's completely devoid of life. It's dead. I forgot to water my plants. They are as dead as doornail. Dead. In Farsi. یعنی اینکه یه چیزی که دیگه هیچ جونی نداره، دیگه بی جونه، مرده است، از بین رفته است. یادم رفت گلا رو آب بدم، دیگه گلا از بین رفتن. Dead as doornail. When you tell somebody to put a sock in it, put a sock in it, it means you want them to stop talking, to be quiet. In Farsi, وقتی که شما میخواین به یه نفر بگید که دیگه بسته، کافی، حرف نزن، صحبت نکن، بهش میگید put a sock in it, جوراب بذار. چند دفعه بهت یه چیزی رو بگم، زبونم مو در آورد. In English, it means that how many times do I have to tell you something? There are now hair growing on my tongue. زبونم مو در آورد. It is said when you say something so many times and the other person just doesn't get it. If I say I want to put or lay my cards on the table, it means that I want to speak clearly my thoughts and my plans and ideas. فارسی چی میشه؟ یعنی اینکه وقتی شما میخوای خیلی شفاف و واضح صحبت بکنید، حرفتون رو، ایدتون رو، برنامه‌تون رو، you are putting your cards or laying your cards on the table. To put things into perspective means that you clarify something, you make it clear, and then you move on. In Farsi, it means یعنی که روشن بکنید، یه چیزی رو قشنگ توضیح بدید که دیگه جای بحث نباشه، بتونید به موضوع بعدی پرداخت بکنید. To put things into perspective. When you subjugate people or a country, it means that you defeat them. To subjugate people or to subjugate a country means to defeat them. In Farsi, کسی رو یا کشوری رو بهش غلبه کردن و برنده شدن و بهشون سلطه کردن و شکستشون دادن. To subjugate people or to subjugate a country. غلبه کردن یا شکست دادن. Somebody is complacent with themselves, it means that they are so happy and so satisfied with themselves that they don't need to improve themselves or they don't need to give anybody more explanations, to be complacent with themselves. فارسی چی میشه؟ کسی که فکر میکنه دیگه همه چیز رو خوب میدونه و دیگه نیازی نداره که به کسی چیزی توضیح بده یا اینکه خودش رو بهبود بده یا پیشرفتی بکنه. To be complacent with himself.